guys, this is Abhishek from Technics Media. Today we are here at CES 2013 and we have the Huawei Ascend Mate with us. This is how the device looks like. This device is quite huge in terms of the display. If we talk about, the display is around 6.1 inch high definition IPS plus display, which is an IPS quality display. The clarity of the display is quite amazing, as you can see. The clarity of the text below the icons is pretty nice. The overall customization which we see here on this device is quite amazing from Huawei, and they are planning to launch it maybe within this year. Let's see when this device is going to come in the market. If we talk about the specifications, this device has got 1.5 gigahertz of silicon quad core processor, and then the weight of the device is around 198 gram, so it is fairly light. If we talk about the camera, here we have a 1 megapixel camera, and we have a proximity sensor over here. Here is the earpiece. Here we have a slot for the SIM card, or for the memory card, micro SD memory card. On the back side, we have an 8 megapixel camera with LED flash. This 8 megapixel camera is again with autofocus feature, and it supports HDR mode as well. And it does record the video at 1080p, which is high definition at 30 frames per second. If we talk about the Android version on this particular device, this device runs with Jelly Bean Android, Jelly Bean operating system. Let me just show you the version number. So here we have Android 4.1.2, which is preloaded on the device. If we talk about the RAM on the device is 1 GB, out of which around 768 MB is actually available to the user. If we talk about the storage of the device, let me just show you the storage. So it has got 8 GB of internal storage, and right now around 4.6 GB is actually available to the user for installing applications and other things. If we talk about the battery again, so the device is quite big in size. So the battery is also quite big, and it is 4050, that is 4050 milliampere hour battery, which is quite sufficient for a display size of this kind, and it should give up sufficient backup. This is how the notification drawer looks like. The overall interface is actually inspired from the Nexus series devices, and here we have the slot. Here we have the volume rocker, which is actually in between, and the power key is over here. So you can compare this device with Samsung Galaxy Note 2 and other devices. This one is actually having a much higher display size as compared to a Note 2. So we will come up with detailed review whenever this device is going to be launched in India. Thanks for watching. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.